the whole point of this forum is that people have shared experiences and shared knowledge, and you know, there are different nuances and different things, that different approaches that people take, and you know, you can be guaranteed that every time you come to one of the forums you'll hear something different.
We've spoke about the blurring of internal and external communications and how employees can be communicated to and communicate back out through external channels internally.
One of the things that really interested me was the way in which some people are using Twitter and things like that, and actually using sharing them externally as well, and I think that's a really brave move.
It's good to learn how you can get some benefits out of that and how it increases the transparency in your company.
I think probably the biggest thing I've learnt is just how many other people are going through the same kind of challenges that we've got. So I've picked up on a couple of connections. We're going to catch up separately and go into a little bit of detail and work out how other people are trying to tackle the same kind of challenges.
We like Ignite, so anything we can do to help facilitate, bring communicators, people who are interested in employee engagement together, then all the better.